drug match.
Hi there. Hey, go ahead and laugh it up, smiling boys. This thing doesn't handle real well. But it has a great big gun on it. Don't mind me. That was a bit more drama than what I hoped for. Hello everybody, my name is Bob, and we're playing Far Cry 3. Let's see if I've done everything in here I need to do. Yeah, looks like it. Loots. Nope. Okay. I think we're going to do the main quest line mission, the Medusa. And let's see what we want to do here. Got several vehicles around us, or I may want to go by boat. Because it is on the water. Might be simpler. Although I kind of feel like a drive, too. We'll go for a drive. A drive through enemy territory is always fun. Let's take a look at my options here. Ooh, quad runner. Oh well, I know what option I want. Like a maniac. Oh, sorry dude. I saw his red pants and thought he was a pirate there for a second. Fortunately for him, I made the last second call that he was not a pirate. Approach around this end. Too bad I can't fire a weapon for one of these things. Help you. I ain't no mechanic. Do I look like a mechanic to you? Whoa, 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 whoa. Alright, where are we going? And I'm running back here. I just ran out of road. I could get up there and spot those guys. See if we can find a way to get up there. And seeing how it looks like a sheer precipice, might not be that possible, but, you know. Let's give it a try. Nope, that's a sheer cliff.
Wait and see. We will be picking.
Alright, just playing that music. Oh, those are my guys. As long as there ain't no fucking tigers. As long as there ain't no fucking tigers, we're all good. If there's fucking tigers, that's no bueno. No bueno. Looks vaguely possible. I would say that probably odds are not good. Here we go. Yeah, it's a fucking holiday in Cambodia here. Somebody's dying. This was a definite I am dying sound. Drugs, yeah. In this case I'm
the man. Me.
Coming up, huh? Oh, this is one of my guys. Up on the tiger or something. How am I doing for leaves? I got plenty of green leaf. Not plenty of amber leaf, so we're good. Welcome to your fucking holiday in Cambodia. Go come over here and check this out. See if there are any loots. And there are loots. A hang glider. That's cool. I doubt it'll be hang gliding in there. That sounds particularly dangerous to me. Okay. Well, I got two guys there. Let's see if we can get a better vantage point without falling off this cliff. Just falling off this cliff would be no bueno. It would be no bueno. And it kind of looks like we've got nothing but cliff here. And because the grass is kind of hard to see where the cliff starts and where it ends. Don't go off the cliff there, dear. Okay, it's a great hang gliding spot. I know there's some guys kind of working in the hole. Is that like beyond my range? Okay. Okay, so I come through and through the hole, take these assholes out. I don't think I'm going to get much more from this vantage point. Last time I think I did come in through that way, so, and that worked out pretty well for me. I played this game before deciding to record another session. I didn't get all that far, but I got past this point, so. I think that if I, excuse me dear, I'm not trying to send you off the cliff or anything. I think that if I, make a radical turn, once I get in this thing, I'll be able to, get down to the ground without, getting detected. Or without raising the alarm. Radical turn, thank you. I'm Batman.
That'll work. Sharks. Please, no sharks.
This place has got to be crawling with pirates. I need to find a lookout.
But wasn't I just up there? No, it's just pointing at the Medusa. I found a lookout of sorts. He's dead. Why would I want to sneak past him? I want to kill him, not sneak past him.
Okay, Jason. Time to take out those pirates.
What a dog.
What happened here? Doesn't look like these are civilians, look like these are pirates. They perhaps executed for incompetence. I bet this guy's gonna move back here. Let's give him a minute.
Not that that's too bad of a position either, but I'd rather get him away from the other guy. Pick him out separately. Yeah, he's coming back. Mosey on back there, dude. That guy over there is very much into his work. He's not paying any attention to me.
Get a job.
You need another hit soon? You just got your hit. I gave you your hit. Alright. Yeah, big open fire next to a can of flammable materials. That's good. Well, they are pirates. They're not really big on safety and stuff. Not a primary interest of theirs. Okay. There's two guys there. There's one. There's a couple of them I haven't taken my holiday snaps up. These gentlemen look like they're going to be fairly easy. Wish you could travel faster while crouching.
I'm sick of this place. This island and everyone on it can ban it.
Well, you sleep around with whores, that can happen. He's about to turn around, I can feel it.
Take down.
I don't know if there's any kind of use for me to go up there right now. At some point, it maybe provide an access point to that other ship. Okay, homeboy, you need to turn around. That's what I'm looking for. Very cooperative of you. This is not ideal.
Down for the radio.
Not a zipline? Lots of loose around here. I want to take care of business first. Business before pleasure.
Ransom videos at PC.
He's ransoming them. I was told to line up buyers.
Do it. After the money from the parents show up, the kids go onto the black market and we deliver them to the buyer.
Double the money. Daddy likes.
Hey, calm the chatter. Someone triggered an alarm at the Medusa. Morons.
We're closest. I can see it right now.
Shit, they're coming for me. I'm ready. It's now or never.
Where they at? Probably coming in that way. Let's not go that way. Well, since I don't have any cover, let's go with the what the hell?
Ah!
But I gotta kill him.
Get a grip. You're not close.
That's okay, because there's a lot of loot there that I would like to get. Let's kill them all stinky-like. I don't appear to be any on this side. Yeah, I see one. Does snapping a picture do anything? Or is it just a... or maybe something used for a mission? Not something that's really used for general purpose? We got 5 guys so far. Normally I would try to avoid showing you me being a loot whore, but in this case I've sort of got multiple things going on at once, and I'm not sure whether I can actually come back here afterwards easily and pick up these loots. Over by the ship, I think. So I'm going to be a loot whore slash assassin. Those are all up top. Okay guys, get real complacent. Very complacent. Crap. I could start sniping them now, but that would raise the alarm. I'd rather take them all unawares. Yeah, you're calling for your mama.
Get him! Come on!
Right here.
Don't let me die.
Hey Dennis, I hit the Medusa. Now the pirates sent a message about
Jason. Vaas wants us dead. There's no time to talk. Come to a Maniki village. We need your help.
Yeah, I try to be stealthy, but sometimes you just have to, you know, use the old full auto and open up some whoop ass. Let me find all the loots here. We got bunches of loots. Where are all these loots? Maybe it's further up. I don't know where all these loots are. Where's one? That's below. Loots. Loots. Yep, I'm a shameless loot whore. it that's on top. Newts. Yeah, come on, newts. Okay. Did I deal with all these loots? Oh, there's one over there. Inside the hole. That's on board. Yes, Dennis, I know that your village is burning to the ground, but you know, I need my loots. Because really, what's important? My loots or your village? I think my loots is my opinion. Nah. No, I'm not getting up that way. Assuming there's anything even up there. Oops. Man. Nothing there. It's just, what? Nothing. Just nothing. Ah, that was good. Now that was worth all the loots. Ah, here we go. Loots. I guess I could just, well, let's take a look at that. figure a way to get on board without having the sharks gnaw on us. Oh great, yeah, it's underwater. Let's see if we can, what else we can do here. Doesn't appear to be any easy way to get up there. So I assume that everything is underwater. Yeah. Nice. Underwater on an dead ship. In our loots. Okay, and she's having some sort of issue with a monarchy village, which is cool. We'll take care of that, but I don't want to go there right now. I want to go somewhere that's easier for me to ditch my loots. Okay, I'm going to take a short break and also see how much I've recorded, and I'll be back in just a minute. Or actually, I'll be back in about a second for you guys. But do I have anything to use it on? Syringe potency, okay. Let's see, none of this shit's on complete more missions. So it's demanding that I do more of the quest plots to get the shit. Which in almost anything, the main quest line plots, missions, are my least favorite thing very often because. Because I feel like I'm having to jump through somebody else's hoops. I like sandbox. I like to sort of freewheel. Is my thing. Oh, it burns. Okay, I'll be back in a second. Okay, well that's about all we have time for in this episode. Next time, despite Dennis's urgent pleas for us to help him, we're going to totally ignore that and go free up some more radio towers and take over some more bases, I think. Actually, between now and then, I may do a little crafting and hunting. I don't think I'm going to include that in a video. Because I want to get a munitions pouch and try out some mines and stuff. But until next time, hasta la vista. Adios.